they had a never say die attitude. And, you know, I had some good clubs, but just the way they set aside their own agenda, and that's what's best for the club. We put them in different roles. They never said anything, never complained. They just wanted to win. And it makes it a lot easier for a manager when you have a group like this. And it's amazing what a group of guys that play as a team can accomplish.
We show throughout the broadcast those 10,000 San Francisco Giant fans waiting for you guys back home. Do you have a message for everyone back there?
Oh, we thank them so much. They play such a critical role in our success. We know it. We were sold out every game and how they came out for the postseason. These guys feed off that. So thank all of you. And it's so nice, even when you're traveling on the road, to have the fans that we get.
Congratulations to all of you. Second World Series in 3 years. Congratulations.
I'm going to present it officially to Larry Barron, to the Giant ownership, and to their great organization. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Bud. And thank you to the organization, the owners of the Giants. They're truly an amazing, amazing culture we have. And we're going to be very appreciative of this and really savor the work that everybody's done, and especially the fan support.
Congratulations to you, Matt. Let's send it back over to you.
Aaron, thanks. The San Francisco Giants won the NL pennant in the driving rain. They won the World Series in the driving mist. The celebration in the dugout.